go ahead and put in passwords. And both doors are open. We'll be back with a grenade, of course.
Solution to match cartridge capacity.
Oh my God.
Oh boy.
I can't believe this. This is where we throw our grenade. That technically could be considered a waste of ammo, but remember, there's a bit with us. Oh my God. It actually hurt me. I was wondering why the liquor was running towards me. Oh man. He didn't die. He's still alive. I heard him downstairs. There he is.
Here.
We might have a problem here. Okay, we're good. Oh, good. Put that away. Put this away. That wasn't what I wanted to do. Oh God! We've run out of gunpowder. Damn it. So let's go ahead and cool this thing off.
New messages.
Oh, now I'm 35 minutes.
Who left the freezer open?
Cooling complete.
And we're done here. Remember, walk it out. The liquors. They're far enough. They're far enough that they wouldn't hear. The problem now is the tree zombies. The plant zombies or whatever. Taking them down is not the problem. The problem is clearing a path for us. Because there we go. The tyrant is gonna be here.
Dispensing solution.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been blocked, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Thank you. There's a tyrant.
Shit! Him again?
Go left, go left. Oh, the tree man isn't here. Looks like we're in the clear. We have everything we need. We're going to, before we fight the last stage of G or Birkin or whatever, we'll do a second save. And there it is. Turn the lights on. Put this away, put this away. All right, let's load up on our this is going to create smaller. Don't worry, we're gonna do a save and do a proper inventory right now. Pick it up in a minute. I'm just God, I'm thinking, do we need our handgun? You know what, let's save. Let's go ahead and save. Second save right here. Keep going. We don't need the ammo. There's going to be plenty of handgun ammo down there. We definitely absolutely need a shotgun more than anything else. Oh my god. We don't need the flamethrower ammo. We need a knife. We'll take 20 bullets. Risky stuff we're doing here. But it's okay. This is why we're playing, why we saved, so that if things don't work out.
All right, now back to Ada.
We can just restart if things don't work out. Alright, let's deal with Birkin. Go. Beautiful. Okay, don't panic. When he's doing that jump, run towards him. Jesus Christ. That was scary. Attention, we can get rid of the knife. There we go. I'm looking for the grenade. Let's get out of here. Lying Ada. We find out that Ada is a liar. So, let's see if we can, what time, 1 hour and 49 minutes, so in 10 minutes, that will be approximately 2 hours. I think we've done really well. This is where we talk to.
Self-destruct 9 minutes until detonation.
Okay, final save. Oh my god. I can't believe that I didn't put enough. I didn't pick up those flashbangs. Flashbang is critical to fighting. I cannot believe that I actually missed that. Flashbangs are critical. Wow. This is our third and final save of the game. Give me Sati to run around.
Just a fucking joke.
Okay. Here comes the really scary part. See, fighting Mr. the Tyrant is actually worse than fighting G on the last stage with Claire. Jesus. Oh my God. Charges. You have to throw a grenade at him. A flashbang. He's gonna charge again. Because he charged again.
Where did this thing come from?
Oh my God. Oh my God. That was, if I to say it, that wasn't elegant is an understatement. That was really bad.
You
have arrived at the bottom level. There we go. And we're done. Well, for a second I didn't think we'd make it.
Gotta get out of here.
Thank you guys for watching the playthrough. Let's go ahead and skip this. I hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough. So, an hour and 56 minutes. Not bad, not bad. Really good, actually. Whew. So, we've done the Claire Redfield playthrough, and now we've done the Leon S. Kennedy S plus rank playthrough. I meant to say. That's what this does is that now the weapons, that grenade launcher we used to kill the tyrants at the end, will now be unlocked for us in the game with unlimited ammo. And since we played the Claire Redfield playthrough, that is also unlimited ammo. Thank you guys for watching the playthrough. please like and subscribe to the Double R Gaming channel, and I'll see you next time.